Hey Gators, welcome to a very special Halloween edition of Mondays with Mark. I'm Mark LaFerney. Today, I'm gonna be showing you how to make this super creepy blob craft. He's perfect for Halloween. And surprise, we're mixing things up today. My friend James Wright is here from Run Around James, and he's gonna be showing us a spooktacular Halloween cocktail. All right, let's get started. How are you?
I'm great. How are you doing today?
I'm good. I'm so happy that you're here.
Me too.
Tell me a little bit about Run Around James.
With Run Around James, I create craft cocktails for private events.
That's awesome. Where can people find you?
The internet. RunaroundJames.com. My Instagram is RunaroundJames.
Perfect. And what cocktail are we making today? I'm really excited to try this Halloween cocktail.
Today, we're going to make a play on a margarita. It's got a little more fall flavors with some blackberry. It's going to be tasty.
Delicious. Let's get started.
Okay. All right, first we begin by muddling about 6 blackberries in a shaker tin. It doesn't take too long, you just want to really mash them up and get all the juice out.
I love blackberries so much.
Oh, they're so good this time of year. All right, we add 2 ounces of white tequila, 3/4 of an ounce of fresh lime juice, 1/2 ounce of Luxardo Aperitivo liqueur.
I love it already.
And 1/4 ounce of orange liqueur.
Delicious. So what's left to do now?
Final step, shake it up.
All right, get out of here. Let's get started on this blob decoration.
Swamp, do the muddy, bloody stomp, do the brand new twist and itch with the wicked witch. Everybody make the scene.
Happy Halloween.
Isn't this a gruesome party? All the weirdies are here. You can't tell which witch is which without a program. Disappear. I am open up your coffin, dear. My nose will tell that you're still here. Gonna eat some lizard lunch. Gonna drink some living punch. Gonna dance until we're dead. Hit me on the head. Hang my heart and split my spleen.
Happy Halloween.
Everybody make the scene.
Hey James, I'm super thirsty. Where is that cocktail?
I've got it right here, ready to go.
Perfect.
The cocktail is served on the rocks in a rocks glass. Topped off with soda water for effervescence. and garnished with blackberries.
And eyeballs, of course. It's gorgeous.
James, thank you so much for stopping by. I'm dying to try this cocktail.
Me too.
Cheers. Cheers. So good. Spooky. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video today. Please like, subscribe, and share below. And check me out at slumberingalligator.com where I post a new DIY project every single Monday. Thanks again for stopping by. Happy Halloween.